We're here at Bulletin Burgers, an outdoor gun range right outside of Las Vegas, to take a look at the real versions of some of our favorite air and airsoft guns, and maybe a few surprises. All right, so we're here at the last stop with Russ Mann, who basically this is the gun lover's paradise. You can eat burgers, you can shoot all kinds of guns, you can do some of the coolest stuff in the world. Russ, tell me about the last stop, man. What can people get out of this place?
This is a 32-acre commercial property. It's in the Mojave Desert. It's just right outside of Las Vegas here. We have a restaurant on-site restaurant and bar. We have gun ranges right out back. If you want to come here and shoot, we shoot the 50 cal sniper rifle, the 50 cal machine gun. We pick up from the hotels, shuttle you straight to the Hoover Dam Bridge for a quick photo op, arrive here at Arizona Last Stop and start firing your guns as soon as you get out. After you're finished shooting, you get to go to the on-site restaurant and experience our world famous burger. It's a half pound Angus burger, butchered fresh, fresh baked bun, fresh cut french fries, a soda. Then we shuttle you straight back to your hotel. That's about a 4-hour adventure. That's all here at Last Stop.
You actually have Rambo's gun, right? From First Blood Part 2, the M60. When he comes out, he's got the...
That's exactly right.
That actual gun.
That gun right there, you can shoot. It's a belt-fed machine gun. It's exciting. It's the actual gun they used in the Rambo movie.
When you get into some of the air guns, they're replicas of a lot of these guns. What I've decided to do is go and experience the real thing so I can then relay to you how good the replicas are for the air guns and the airsofts. It's really only fair, right?
Correct.
And I mean, it's really for you. It's for you guys. It's for you guys.
All right, I'm going to take you down here into the bunker. Dave right here is going to take care of you, shoot some big guns, and have some fun.
Dave Rossi.
Nice to meet you.
Good to meet you, brother. I'm excited, man.
All right, get in here. Let's get it going.
All right, Russ, I'll catch up with you later, brother.
You got it.
Appreciate it. All right. Dave, what
do we
got here?
First things first, you got to have ear protection.
Okay.
And we're going to start with the Desert Eagle.
I'm ready.
You are hot. Very nice shot. Very nice.
Woo! So this is the Smith & Wesson 500. This is literally making my day.
Very nice.
Oh my God. Hopefully at least I scared him.
All right, this is a German G36 assault rifle. It's what the German military uses.
Full auto. Seriously, man, that is awesome. AK-47.
This is actually the shorter, modified Chinese paratrooper AK-47.
Okay. I gotta get one of these. I mean, is that it?
That's it down here.
Oh, there's another section?
We have more on the upper range.
All right, now this looks like a good time. What do I got here?
You have Rambo's M60.
Comes up and he's like, argh! Like that, and he's shooting, he's holding his bullets wrapped around his arm and all that stuff?
That's it right there.
Can I pick it up?
Yes, you may.
Oh, yeah. Rambo! Ah!
Ah! This is the Barrett 50 cal. Most important one with this one is nice and tight to that shoulder. And you are ready to fire. Nice shot.
There went my GoPro.
Nice shot.
Boom!
Very nice. This is it. One more time, and you are ready to rip.
I need like 200 rounds in this thing, man. That is unbelievable. Thank you so much, dude. This is like the best day I've ever had in my life.
That's what we like to hear.
And anyone can do this, right?
Anybody.
I'm coming back. I'm grabbing a burger, meet up with Russ. Thanks, brother. Russ, you are the man. This was incredible, man. The burgers were great, Dave was great, the guns were life-changing. This was an unbelievable experience. Thank you so much, brother. So anyone can do this, right?
Anybody.
And how? They just go to a website?
Just go to bulletinburgers.com.
Bulletinburgers.com, and you can do everything I did today and more. Back to Vegas, baby. Best day ever!